648 divided by 12. 6 is less, therefore next. 64 is not less, therefore with 64. 12 multiply by which number is nearest to 64 but not greater. 12 multiply by 6, 72 is greater. Multiply by 5, 60 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 64 minus 60 is 4. Next, 48. 12 multiply by 5 is greater. Multiply by 4. 48 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 48 minus 48, 0. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Six 648 divided by 12 is 54.